And whatever it is, I got to be funky.